Get your free copy of the complete tutorial at www.teachucomp.com/free.
To open the calendar and display a specific date using the Date Navigator, open the calendar folder first. Then use the Previous Month and Next Month arrows to move through the months until the date that you want to select appears. You could also click on the month heading itself and select from either the three previous months or the next 3 months, and then just let go on the one you want to jump to. Now in the Date Navigator, the current date will always appear with a red box around it. Dates that have meetings or appointments will appear in bold, and you can click on any date to have it show over here in the day view. Now, having moved to a different day, you can always go back to your current day by just clicking the Today button on the standard toolbar. You could also jump through dates through the menu bar. So if I select View from the menu bar, roll down to Go To, slide over and down to the Go To Date command, here you can actually pick a date using a single calendar drop-down, and click on the date you want. You could even choose which view you'd like to see it in, day, week, month, or work week, and then click OK. You could also simply go to View, Go To, and select Today to jump back.
Like what you see? Pick up your free copy of the complete tutorial at www.teachucomp.com/free.